The question I just got asked was, what's in Migraine Escape as far as the chemical makeup, and why should I care? Good question. I suppose for the vast majority of people, who cares if it works? The known active ingredients of ginger relates to what's called the non-volatiles, which are the heavy chemicals down the bottom of the spectrum, the gingerols, the shogols, and then you've got the cinberine, and it goes up. And each one of those chemicals has an effect on the body. Now, it can be that, gingerol 6 is known as having very powerful anti-inflammatory properties, and then gingerol 10 has anti-nociceptive properties. The shogols, they move into the area of antioxidants, but then they also begin to cross over into six shogols and 10 shogols. And what the 6 and the 10 is always referring to is the length of the molecule chain. So in previous papers I saw that it was known that there were 6, 8, 10, 12 strand gingerols, shogols, there were 6, 8, 10. Gingerdienes, there were 6, 10. But I had never, ever, ever seen anything that had all of these in one solution until we perfected our extract. Now, most of the scientific papers, when they are demonstrating what 6 gingerol can do, they isolated 6 gingerol. So you can see a paper that says 6 gingerol anti-inflammatory and blah, blah, blah. But we have all of that in one package. So, and as you come up, there's ingredients in ginger that, particularly in the middle part, that there is no research on what they do. But what we have seen by our results is that we have seen results that nobody else has been able to duplicate. And the only explanation is that it's because we have the whole plant working in harmony, in synergy for us, that we're getting the multiple benefits of all these different chemicals.
And then an extremely concentrated form,
Exactly,
right?
yeah. It's, when you look at what one application of Migraine Escape equals, it equals a chunk of ginger that's, it's probably about, that much ginger
Condensed into a tiny, tiny few
into.
drops.
So it is, it's a very concentrated, highly potent, analgesic application. Thus our definition, a hypoalgesic Zingiber extract.